Acid reflux is when acid from the stomach comes up into the esophagus. Hiatus hernia is an anatomical abnormality. That means a bit of the stomach has pushed up into the chest, and that means the valve at the lower end of the esophagus is no longer as tight or as well working as it normally should be. So people with hiatus hernias are more at risk of acid reflux. And people with acid reflux often have hiatus hernias, but the two things are not really interchangeable.